This is Dave and his robot. This is what Dave's...